Hello everyone, my name is Loco and welcome to some more Heroes of the Storm. Today we're gonna say hi to our team. Hey team! And we have found ourselves on the Tomb of the Spider Queen. My team composition is gonna be Vala, Murky, Sylvanas and Arthas, and we're gonna go up against Nova, Sonya, Rainer, Jaina and Arthas as well. Now I'm gonna be playing Anub'arak. And people are actually saying hi. This is good, guys. This is already a positive vibe that we got going on in our team. Even like, you know, duplicating the O's right there at the end. This is going to be a great game. Now, this is going to be a quick match. I am going to be picking the Assault Scarab as the very first talent, I'm assuming. Just double-checking their team composition. Yeah, I can just go for the full Beetle build just fine right here. Really no reason not to. But today, I just want to... Today, I just want to be having a good game. Just like Murky. And, you know, he's playing Murky, so we'll see exactly how that goes. Wow. We got a Vala or a Nova very close by. He missed the snipe. We'll see exactly how good it is going to be. But today, I'm just doing one of my daily quests right here, actually. I got a quest to do at least one of those. And I need to be a little careful because I do see her. There's actually a Master Skin Nova right there. But I need to be playing a War... No, not a Warcraft, actually. Wow, we actually need to be very careful. I need to be playing 8 games. And I need to be playing a Warrior Hero for 3 of them. So, you know, this is all good for me. A little worried, though, that we see a Nova pop up. Is anywhere. Obviously, this map is tiny, so she can pop to the bottom lane just fine. And she did. Oh, did she? No, she actually didn't. She's right here. I can see her. Doesn't really matter. As long as we're walking around the minions, we should be okay. Now, what I'm playing here, by the way, I haven't really gone into that yet. I just want to stay in my lane for the time being. But what I'm playing is going to be Anub'arak. He's going to be a massive bug, and he also spawns little beetles. Whenever I use any of those 3 abilities there at the bottom, I will spawn one of these little scarab guy things. And that is what I'm focusing on with the build that I'm playing right here as well. My Q ability is Impale. Basically, it's like a skill shield in a line, and I can stun and damage people with that. I'll try and showcase it right here. Well, didn't quite get there. But yeah, you can see what it does. Then we got the W ability, which is the self-shield, and I try and activate it every now and then to make sure that I get one of those beetles going. And my E ability is sort of like a tunnel thing underground that I can use for initiating and also for actually getting out of combat. I wanted to actually go for the top lane right there, but... gotta be a little careful. Now, Sylvanas and a Murky in the bottom lane, so they're probably gonna be having a much harder time than I do. I can just use my E ability to get out, but I'd rather not. Well, I guess it may be better if we're taking a lot of damage, but this is cool. So far I've been holding the lane just fine. We actually are slightly ahead. My god, Loco! Woo! Did almost get nuked down. I'm just gonna go back here. A little worried over YOLOing a Blizzard in there, but we got it. So I've been playing this guy a lot, actually, and he is widely regarded as one of the very best tanks, if not, like, the best tank right now. Except for maybe Muradin, but very, very cool playstyle. We're gonna go for the Legion of Beetles here. Basically, what the Beetles, like, the Beetle build means is that you take the extra couple of Beetle talents at level 1, 4, and 7. And in the end, what ends up happening is that you will have a lot more... Make sure that he stays alive... Oh no! Wow! I am actually gonna go down there? Wow, I did actually not expect that. That is my bad. The idea behind it is that you try and keep your allies alive, obviously. But on top of that, you actually, you know, spawn a lot of beetles. And the beetles will eventually heal us up as well with the level 7 talent. That's the Leeching Scarabs right there. Not the greatest of plays right here so far by me, though. I'm kind of losing a lot. I know for a fact that I will be fine a little later on into the game. Once we get level 7, things go a lot easier. Wow! The YOLO Vala right there, trying to scratch those, or grab those, trying to grab those gems, and she actually ended up getting them anyway, but we really want to try and stay in the lane for the most part right now. Now, Anub'arak is one of these tanks. He's considered a tank, but he's not nearly as tanky as some of the other tanks that are out in the game, if that makes any sense. Like, his health pool just seems lower. I gotta be real careful. And usually you can get out of trouble because of the E ability, but... they've been dealing what's this madness? I'm just not gonna mess with Jaina today. Jaina seems to be trouble. She seems to be trouble. Not sure why no one was actually changing Rainer right there. Now obviously I'm playing this at the same time as I'm also actually giving commentary to it, so... always a little bit more difficult. Now I know Nova is at the bottom lane. Well, sadly they actually mid-managed to turn him. We're gonna go for Leeching Scarabs here. Didn't quite get it, sadly. Alright, so what obviously happens on this map once we get to this point is the fact that these spider things actually will start spawning, and they can be very, very annoying. They can do a lot of damage as well. Every lane will have one, so there's one top, one bot, and one in the middle lane right here. I'm just trying to deal the damage that I can right here. We gotta be a little careful, like their team composition is very high in damage. And whilst ours actually is pretty high in damage as well, I have a hard time obviously laning against a Jaina. Although we are slowly but surely actually getting past the laning phase. She's actually not doing anything right now, which is fair enough. Just trying to hit her if I can, you know. She takes so much damage so easily, it's insane. She will be in a lot of trouble later on without a healer. That missed the multi-shot, but it's okay. Alright, just gotta make sure that I actually clean up the other minions right here. Now, I haven't actually turned in any of these gems yet. I will do so right after killing these two waves right here. Just trying to do as much damage as possible using a couple of my abilities. Mainly just to, not just do damage, but also to spawn more of my beetles. Because they will clean up things a lot. Now, in the past, this hero used to be very uncommon. As you may be aware, they changed the AI of the bugs around. Like the little beetle guys. Which makes me, which makes it a lot more reliable. Alright, so I'm turning in right now. 15 of them. It was AFK. How do you even manage to AFK? Anyways, we got our web weavers in common. Obviously, we can be killing the tank relatively easy because they don't have a healer. I'm a little scared. Do want to stick around to make sure that I got my CC. We could have technically picked her off, but sadly, nobody was paying attention to it. Which is fair enough. So let's get the lane pushed a little bit. We should be hitting level 10 pretty big, or like pretty often, or pretty early at the very least, like compared to them, which should give us a nice little advantage. Want to use my E here, you know, on as defensively as possible. No reason to use it aggressively right now. It's too scary here, especially with their team comp. We're gonna go for the locust swarm. Okay, well, I do use it aggressively right here because we had a massive opportunity. Obviously, after hitting level 10, we get a lot more healing going with the Locust Swarm. And I see her right there. I see you, but I can't catch you right now. My E ability, or my Q ability. Oh, no! It missed it. It missed it. Good, 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 good. Get her, get her, get her. Oh, the Octo Grab. Nice one. That's actually a really, really nice one. Alright, sweet. We can actually be pushing the lane somewhere. I'm gonna go back real quick, grab some extra mana. But this is going quite nice. So, as you can see, like, we are dealing a pretty big amount of damage already for a tank. Now, Arthas got a pretty similar amount, but usually it piles up a little bit later into the game. I'm thinking of going for more defensive talents at level 13 and 16 to basically allow myself to stay alive for a little longer. Although, that was an interesting move. Guys, 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 oh my god, the aggression is real. Nobody's even being targeted. Alright. Get out of there, Murky. You've been dying plenty already, as it is. This team composition is very not Murky-friendly, though. I'm not gonna lie. Like, basically all of them can kill him. Then again, everything can kill a Murky to begin with, but... Wow, we're actually gonna do this? Okay. Oh, I think I may end up falling here as well. Do have my shield here. Got my Q! Me? Ooh, I made it right there. Almost the Hyperion. Almost the Hyperion got me going right there. Well, sadly, sadly I won't be able to pick up all of those gems. But it's okay. It's okay. So far, we're doing all right. We're doing all right. I've been playing this guy quite a bunch in the Hero League games as well. Usually, my first warrior pick is Muradin, and I love going for Muradin. Muradin is just a really, really great hero. But sometimes, you know, you have to play warrior and, you know, you need some sort of tank going. And if warrior, or if this guy is taken and I don't feel like playing Tyrael, Anub'arak is sort of like my next choice. Not a big fan of playing heroes like ETC too much, or at the very least not right now. I've noticed though, when I play Heroes of the Storm, that every single time that I play, I feel like playing a different hero. So, it's all good. I'm gonna need some help here though. We need to be careful here. My god. He did use his ult. Gotta go for a kite in this plating. Just wanted to make sure that our buddy stayed alive. Guys, I need some sort of AoE damage dealer here. Well, this works. Oh god, does it work? No, I actually do end up falling right there. I thought we would easily have that one. Wow. We probably should have just boosted in right there on the other guy. I thought we wanted to nuke my Arthas down, but sadly, there was a little bit of misfocus right there, and I don't think I was actually attacking properly right there either. And obviously, it wasn't a full team fight. Alright, so in the end, we do get one. One for three. Oh well, two in a little bit. Because one of them was, one of them was obviously Murky. And Murky isn't the greatest loss in the game. He's gone down a bunch of times so far, but it's fine. Okay, nice. He does grab that one as well, and very good. Very, very good. Very nice work right there. We can get him as well. Or her, rather. I'm gonna need some help here, though. There we go. Certainly nobody actually came over in time. And I missed my Q, which is unfortunate. Wow! For real? What's she thinking? Wow, she just went for it. She just went for it. Well, fair enough. Wow, Nova once again popping up, obviously. Okay, I'm gonna guess she's right here. That's a fair enough guess, but didn't see her. Gotta be real careful, though, because Nova is having a field day so far. Everyone just dies to her. Like Vala Sylvanas. I see her. I see her. Guys, we need more help here, though. We need all team here if we're gonna make use of this situation. We need one more. One more gem, actually. One more gem, and I, you know, we will have enough. Okay. Stay together, guys. We can do this. Just stay as five. All top. Let's go. I'm just trying to call shots here because I think that's gonna be our best bet. Okay. All good right now. Wow, she didn't actually get her? Oh, I assumed that Vala would be able to get that just fine. Certainly this trave just barely not being enough. We're gonna go for the blood for blood here. Ugh, a little unfortunate. Yeah. I saw her, Vala. I saw her, but we were already gone. Okay, let's get the fort. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, there we go. Alright, alright, we're moving together once more. This is all good. Okay. Fair enough. Okay, this is the real one. No! Oh, is that the real one? Nice! Whew, I actually was attacking the wrong one. Okay. Guys, why am I not pushing? This is a perfect, like, pushing scenario. Help mid, please. Wow. No, guys! Well, that sadly didn't happen. we should try and stay together, guys. Stay together, guys. Will be much easier. No need to split up. Alright. So, obviously, there are good reasons to split up. I'm just saying it because, generally speaking, without proper communication, it's easier to just move together instead. And, you know, basically guarantee that you will be able to win the team fight after you take out one of them. Yeah, it was 5 up for us and there were 4 up for them. Whoa, dude, look at... Oh my god, that's so risky. That is so risky. I don't know, man. That's a pretty nice wombo combo right there for her, though. But you're not gonna win a 1v1 against Arthas. The blood for blood. Was that the blood for blood? Does Vala even have blood for blood? I'm completely blanking out here. Yeah, she does have it, obviously. I've played 100 games. I've got freaking Master Skin Vala. I should know these things. Yeah, I don't want to fight here, guys. I'm sorry. It's so risky to jump in there like that. Yeah. We win the team fight pretty convincingly. Just stay together. Engage together. And wait for team to spawn. All right, here we go. Trying to give some lead to the team. I always feel like I'm bossing people around when I do these sort of things, but someone in the comment section in one of my latest videos actually pointed out that it's not bossing around, it's mostly just calling the shots, and I think that's a fair assumption. Okay. Oh my god, the direct engagement once more. My god, I missed both of my ults. Missing both of my ults right there, like a true, or not my ults, my true of, missing both of my abilities, just bad. Okay. No, Arthas, whoo. Yeah, I see her, dude, but we can't do very much against her. Apparently we're all running after a Nova that was spotted about 30 seconds ago. Push bot. Apparently someone is spotting Nova here, but I'm not sure where that is. Oh, stand in a circle. Okay. Ooh! The blood for blood, the blood for blood! Arthas! Oh no! He won't be able to get out of there, but fair enough. I should actually be sticking with the team as well. Can't be just running off on my own like that. Ooh. I know there is a... Oh my god. Vala is not having a blast. Or, Sylvanas is not having a good time right there. Actually, it was Murky complaining, even though she wasn't going down. I see you, Vala. I see you, Vala, but... There's too much damage. Well, I think it's fine, actually, if we push with, like, a little group of minions. If we push... with minions, her Q easily misses. Just need to group. It's really quite straightforward. But yeah. Obviously, since we didn't have a way of like picking up a Tassadar, it's pretty tough to deal with her. Okay, so they are going to be able to go there. Murky spotted her once again, top. Don't really know why he wants to kill her so quickly. It's okay, man. Just let her go. Okay. Stay together. I see her as well, dude. She's right here. Boom. Oh, no. Yes, I got her. Gotcha. And I'm dead. All right. We're going to kick the hardened shield. The reason we're in the hardened shield at level 20 is because we can actually use our E aggressively, take up all the damage for like 4 seconds. With the hardened shield, it's very nice. You can also go for a rewind, which will give you more beetles. But I've been messing around with both, and this is just mostly just a test for me, really. The Hive Master is relatively popular as well, which basically has this like little spinny thingy, which is pretty interesting. But yeah, we're gonna go for this one instead. Wow, Murky going face first. I'm hoping we can come back from this though, because we are losing a keep right here. Losing a keep is obviously a big deal. I still have 20 seconds left on my death timer, sadly. Yeah, so I did end up killing Nova, by the way, but Nova was basically revenged 2 times over. I wonder what her hero damage is so far in this game. It seems to be a lot. It's actually not that crazy. Raynor's having more, and so is Jaina. Pretty interesting. She seems to pop up pretty much everywhere. Either way, though, we're doing quite alright. Did go down a couple of times right now, but... I blame that mostly on the fact that we don't have a healer. I shouldn't be blaming that on that fact, but at the very least, we're making progress with this hero. Okay. Oh well, no, I don't want to go there. Vala's on the way. All right. Are they doing boss? Oh. Okay, you guys ready? Oh my god, the wombo combos. Get him! Nice. You saw the hardened shield right there. The hardened shield did so much. No! Oh my god, I accidentally popped my Q. No, I popped my E too early. Oh my god, I thought we would have him either way. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Woo! Which one is the real one? I don't know which one is the real one. None of those. I'm worried here. I'm worried here. If she pops up, I think I'm dead. I don't know where she is. Whew. It's funny how good a Nova still is against against an Anub'arak. She does so much damage. She's relatively easy to deal with, though, but we can't really push the keep right now, bro. A little scary to do that. Oh, she's right there. I see her. I see you. I see you. I'm not gonna be able to catch you. Sadly, won't be able to catch her. Alright, we're gonna turn in. That works as well. If we wanna turn in, that works. Okay. Go on then. Sylvanas, help please. Let's stay together. Excuse my typos, I suppose. Great, great, great. So she is on her way. We'll be here in no time. Oh my god. Well, I guess that's a good example on why you should move together. Oh my god. Alright. I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it over there. I am. Okay, we have to be careful here, but at the very least we turned in most of them. Obviously, do have a lot of utility on this guy. A lot of ways to card control them, but... so far, so good. We're doing a lot of self-heal as well. I wish it would show up over here so we could see exactly how much self-healing it actually is. But this is looking alright. Okay, let's go to the bottom lane. Okay, I will have enough right here. Stay together, guys. Don't go like that. Not worth it. Alright. Going back right now, making sure that we can actually kill these things here. The core is under attack. Well, that's not what we like to hear. Obviously, everyone is turning out to be quite high level right now, and spawning times are going to be really high up. So, we need to be real careful. I think it's Arthas like 3 weeks or something. Because he seems to be played a lot. Okay, do you have your ult? Well, that's good. Oh, for real? He's just getting out of here as well. No, he's not. Alright. Actually, let's get her. Well, I guess if she really wants to die, then we got that. We got that comfort. Wow, nice little blink right there. Okay. Don't know exactly which is the real one. None of those were the real ones. Arthas, Arthas. Oh my god. Arthas is right there. Are we going there? This seems like a risk, guys. With a healer, this would have been beautiful. Alright, turns out we're not deciding anywhere to go. Which is fair enough. Would be cool if we can push the fort here. Obviously in 20 seconds they are respawning, so we wanna, you know, try and make use of the time that we have. I'm so low health though. Yeah, no. I'm just gonna get out of here. Yeah, let's just get that thing going. Let's just get that thing going. There's a whole bunch of deaths this game though. I think most of those are like Nova. Sometimes I sort of wish we could see exactly how many kills we actually got. She's actually scared. I think we're good though. Okay. Can we get her? Oh shit. The early ult. She is terrified. This popping cooldowns like no tomorrow. Oh, she's right there. She's right there. This is her. Oh, there we go. Okay, we did get a triple kill really nicely right there. The Hyperion still dealing damage. Oh, Raynor actually going down as well. Good job. Let's get boss. Boss. Okay, I'm getting a little bit more health here. But I think we can go there. Yeah, we have plenty of time. We have about 40 minutes or 40 seconds or so to go there. Arthas, you should really go in though. Go. Go, go, go. Why are you not letting him? What was that all about? I don't know exactly what the reasoning behind that was. Murky was apparently not getting any help. Alright. I was actually the one taking all the damage there. Not really something I enjoy doing, but... Push with boss. Top. Guys, guys, guys. Please push. Just push. Oh, nose. Alright, what are we gonna do? That one? This seems like a waste. We could easily... Okay. Ooh. No, the real one just got out. The real one just got out. This seems like a waste. We could have just done some damage with the boss. Arthas! Arthas! Woo! Man. I was thinking it was gonna be best to actually push with the boss right there, because then we would have actually guaranteed ourselves a... You know, a fort. But, fair enough. Group. Don't go solo. It's gonna go bad, Vala. I don't know why we're targeting him, but fair enough. Alright, we actually won that somehow. I don't really know how we'd managed to, but... Okay. We do have a lot of damage right now. Okay, Art is actually moving in right now as well. Nice little dodge. Let's get that keep. If we can. We should have plenty of time here. Okay, trying to jinx out the attacks. Okay, here we go, here we go. Oh no! Whew. No! Oh man, 3 seconds remaining on my hardened shield. I got too aggressive there. Didn't need to do that. I actually could have just gone back and instead, like, you know, dealt the actually guaranteed the fact of staying alive right there. It's way too risky. And actually, apparently, he was doing the bot lane right there. We could have done a lot of extra damage right there. It's actually funny. We are actually doing more damage than Sylvanas, Arthas, and Murky. And. Only Vala has a slight advantage on the amount of damage that we have done so far, but it's actually turning out to be quite a sick game. So far, it's looking quite amazing. We have another 28 seconds you know, finish this one. Or actually, we have another 28 seconds, obviously, to get back to the actual game. Alright, 10 seconds. Wait for us. I'm obviously dead together with Sylvanas. Stay together. We need to not die. If we die here, I think it's the end of the game. Don't go yet. Don't go yet, guys. Don't get greedy. Don't get greedy. It's actually a very long game already. 30 minutes. Usually the games take much longer or much shorter than that. Alright. Guys, how are we fighting this? Just like that. All right. Okay, making sure that the slowdown right there. Well, apparently he's not gonna go down. Oh, he is gonna go down right there. Nice little shot right there by Sylvanas. Just barely getting the kill, and we actually got Sonya right there as well. Solid work. Solid work. We can push for win here. We can't just push for win, guys. Well, not like that. Vala! Go! Oh man. Yeah, we're taking so much damage right now. I think we could have done a lot more there. Yeah, never mind. Too late. Too late. This is too risky now. I'm sorry, dude. Yeah, this is real unfortunate here. Dang it, man. That was so silly. We could have done that easily. I don't know if it was easily, but I think if we would have all been there, with like the five of us, we would have been able to do that. We were five alive, and there was only three of them. And we had some counter pressure right there with a couple of these guys, but I mean, we had, you know, basically a free entrance towards their core. We could have pushed there. Oh well. Oh well, doesn't really matter too much. I'm just a little worried that they will be able to counter push right now. They're doing the boss. They're doing boss here. So it'll be scary. If one of them dies right now, if Sylvanas dies, or Vala dies, I think that is going to be the end of the game. Or if they both die, I'm pretty sure that's going to be game. Because they will be able to push so hard. No, Arthas, you cannot go top, dude. If they go top, we're dead. Is she going to poke in? She's going to poke in. Oh, no. I thought for a second she was going to. Alright. Well, we need to defend this area. And actually make sure we defend that keep is dead. At which point, it's going to go over towards the other keep and the tower right there. At which point, we are in trouble. It's pretty back and forth so far, though. I'm liking this. Even though we're going down a little bit more often than I would have liked to. My god. Alright, guys. Can we kill this thing? Can we kill this thing? Guys, guys, guys. It's gonna go for the core. Arthas is still there. I'm sorry, Arthas. I tried calling for retreat like 100 times, bro. Are you gonna stay alive? Oh man, I used my ult right there thinking I could go in, but didn't quite get there. Yeah, they could have pushed once more, but they actually didn't push. They're still alive though, and the core took a ridiculous amount of damage here. Oh, she had to ult out right there. The leap doing a little bit more. Okay. Gonna be able to keep walking here. Group together. Come on. Come on, please. Oh, Murky is not paying attention. Oh, oh, guys, guys, guys. Get in. All right, Freddy's, we got a camp. Oh, Murky is AFK. Sylvanas has decided to start doing this camp by herself, which she can do. But it's just not ideal. And sadly, Vala here once again going down. Murky is AFK, I think, or is she actually disconnected? Alright, it's okay. We are better off with a bot right now than we are with anything else, to be honest. Alright. Can we grip? Okay. I'm making sure right now that Murky is following me around. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright. If we're gonna play it like this, I'll be playing it like this. Making sure that the stun is gone right there. Nice. The ult is missed right there, so that's very good for us. And if we get one more kill right here, I think we can win. I think we can. Oh, that's huge. That's huge. That's huge. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Just push the core, guys. Just push the core. No! Dude! Oh, man. No! I don't know where Murky is located. Don't know where he is. Oh, Murky put the egg all the way back in the base. For real? Okay, Vala coming in. Vala going in. Go, 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 go. We have a chance here. We have a chance at killing. Just kill the core. Just hit the core, guys. Just hit the core. Oh, my God. Why are you not hitting the core? Why are you not hitting the core, bro? Just hit the core. We could have finished there so easy. Vala and Arthas were trying to kill an Arthas. We could have just killed. Oh my god, Murky going in right here for the hero. The hero is slapping away right there at the core, but sadly didn't quite get there. And right now they will be able to start up the counter. I think they will be able to start up the counter attack right here, which is pretty terrifying. All right. Oh man, no, Murky just, oh my god. This is actually a 35 minute long game. I think this is, what are you doing, Murky? I think this is actually the longest game that I've ever played of Heroes of the Storm. This is pretty insane. I logged on to actually play a quicker game, but oh my god. Oh my god. Come on, get her! Obviously, that was gonna be a fake one. Now, they decided to not put... Come on. Alright, well, looks like I'm gonna be the one for the defense right here. Stay with me, Murky. Stay with me, Murky. You can do this. Alright, our core is very low in health. You gotta keep that in mind. Okay, okay, okay. Raynor coming in right now as well. Interrupting. And sadly, they did manage to push the core. We actually ended up doing 86,000 hero damage, 126,000 siege damage. And that was, I think, the longest game of Heroes of the Storm that I have ever played. Let's have a quick look at the final score screen right now, because we are going to be logging out of this game. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you haven't already, hit the like button. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. And I want to thank you guys all for watching. Have an amazing day. Do not forget to smile. And I will see you in the next one.